because they really teach us how to use our bodies and try to generate the most power. Again, we're not after true fighting, but it is a learning, personal learning development experience for us to get the most out of our bodies here, and then again, that whole idea about how to train, working hard, concentration, all of those things are transferable outside of the dojo.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's okay.